Hello and welcome to today's session of Lego Club. So today we're going to be making the library and youth delivery service vehicle. So you got all your pieces ready? Let's do it. Okay, so today we're going to start with a base plate for the base of our vehicle. And then we'll grab some of these pieces here and we'll use them for the bonnet. Alright, now we've got our bonnet. Might move on to putting a window in for our vehicle. Okay, there's our window. Now I've added a piece underneath here so that way the driver can actually see through the window. Now I'm going to put our sides on. Just to start with. If you don't have all of these pieces at home, you can substitute or you can create your own vehicle. All right, now that our starter sides are on, we're going to put our steering wheel in. I might just lift this one up. This one in here. And put that back, and that'll hold that a bit more securely. Okay, so here's our steering wheel. Pop that there. And then we're going to put our driver's seat in. Little driver's seat. Alright, next thing we're going to put in some back doors of the vehicle. This is where we place our box of packs. You don't need to put this on yours if you don't have the pieces. Or maybe you could do something better. Then we're going to move on to our side walls of the vehicle. So for the purpose of this video, because I'm a slow Lego builder, I've actually pre-made the side walls using different pieces of Lego. So I'm going to pop them on. I see what I've done. Can you see what I've done here? Just going to move that forward. Do you make mistakes when you make Lego? I know I do. But that's how you create wonderful things, is when you make mistakes. Okay. So I haven't quite lined it up properly. Made a Lego creation. We haven't quite lined up one thing. It messes up the whole lot. There we go, that's better. Okay, now we can pop our walls on. Much better. We'll pop this one on. Then I've already put this one on this wall, but I'm going to put a sticker on this side. It's our Roxby Link sticker that one of our admin ladies have so kindly made up for us. There we go. You could probably make your own stickers using sticky tape and a bit of paper if that's what you want to do. Now we'll put the back on. There we go. Now the driver's seat's in there. What else do we need? Oh, that's right. We're going to put this behind the driver's seat. A little piece there. And we're going to pop another little piece here because that'll hold the passenger in. Because when we travel with two of us. That way one person can drive and keep a lookout. And the other person can hop in and out and deliver the packs to your doorstep. Next step is the wheels. Can't have a vehicle without wheels, can you? Hot Wheels. What sort of things do you guys like to make with your Lego? Right. So now that we have our wheels on, we have a library vehicle or youth vehicle. Oh no, our window's falling out. I didn't push it down hard enough, did I? Alright, so what do we need now for our vehicle? I think we need some people. Okay. We've got our passenger with their high vis on to make sure that everybody can see them coming. And when they cross the road, the cars can see them. They're going to sit in the back. And then we have our driver in the vehicle. She's going to sit in the car and drive. Okay. Ooh, maybe we could make a sack truck to help us load our library books and youth packs into the library vehicle. So I've used another little base plate. And again, got some wheels. Just attached the base plate to the wheels. And used another little wall piece that I've had from another kit. Popped it there, and there we go. We have a little sack track. So then our library and youth people can push it around. And now, the best part of all, which we know you guys love, is our library books and youth packs. So we're going to pack them all into a little box. Oh. Put them on the sack truck. And now we're going to use our Lego people and load them into the vehicle using the back door. Oh. Sits in there, nice and secure, and off we go on our deliveries. And there we have our Roxby Link Library and Youth Centre delivery vehicle and sack truck. We'd love to see what you guys have made in the comments, and we hope to see you next time.